Asahi-Shuzo Co., Ltd. is located in Iwakuni City, Yamaguchi Prefecture, Japan. In a land that is rich in nature. This is the brewery of Dassai, the producer of the world's most popular sake. Dassai has been highly rated in competitions around the world. In recent years, its sake has been sold all over the world. The quality and production volume of Dassai is supported by Anton Paar's Alcolyzer sake system. It instantly measures the alcohol content and sake meter value, both of which are indispensable for the sake production process.
In the conventional method, the specific gravity was measured first, and then the distillation was carried out. In total, this process took 1 hour per sample. Since production was gradually increasing, we couldn't catch up. So we were looking for a good machine, which is why we started using Anton Paar's system. This is what we are currently using. By using an alkalizer, the distillation process is eliminated. Analysis is performed in 5 minutes per sample. Analysis time was shortened to about 1/15th of what it had been. We can conduct a lot of analyses, and we can increase our production volume. Now, we are the largest producer in terms of production volume for Ginjo sake in Japan.
We measure 250 samples a day, and it takes about 5 hours with 3 units. It is very helpful because the results come out one by one in no time. What I like about this machine is that I can leave the measurements to it, so I can wash the dishes, enter graphs, and create my own schedule.
We can't make delicious Dassai without an alkalizer. Alkalizer can play a role in supporting production sites.